Welcome back to the channel, guys. Just got back from school. They just started cutting.
They have a good bit done here. They have across the road there. It's hard to see. Might be able to tell. But they just started cutting on both sides here. I'm going to take some quick drone footage before I head over to the farm and start tedding.
I think that's a wrap for footage as of right now. Let's go to the farm. Got a good bit laying. Could be done for the day. Finished around the main dairy. About 3 o'clock. Got calves to feed. Probably some calves to bring out in maternity. We'll see what. See what's up here. Ooh, looks a little dark over there. Could rain. Oh wow. Be our luck. There she is. Normally there's about, I would say on average, like 2 to 3 calves to bring out per day. There was only one today. There was another one that was close to ready. She needed another bottle of colostrum. Normally we give them 2 bottles of colostrum. We'll bring them out to the hutches. We own bottles for 3 days. And then we'll train them to drink out of a bucket. All right. It's time to head back. Pick up my helper, AKA my brother. Looks like they've been hard at it. Got one side knocked off. Halfway done with this side. Starting to drop some. Two neighbors are chopping. I can see them right now. I mean, you won't be able to see them. Hopefully, decides to stop. Ugh. Can't win. Milk's not ready yet. Pasteurizer's still heating up. In here, we have the sick parlor, the treated pen. They get milked. Milk comes into here. This is the holding tank. We have our pasteurizer. It just got up to 165 degrees. And then it'll start pasteurizing the milk. Pump it over to here, the holding tank. We'll start with the bottles here. We've got plenty of buckets, but we're not gonna be using them all today. We rarely use them all. We have to usually make multiple trips. Meantime, while we wait for milk and water, I'll just be chilling with the ladies. The rain's letting up now. I may Ted later. We'll see. So we got done feeding, battery died, couldn't see the rest of it, but just got done eating dinner. We're gonna finish tedding across from where I live, and I think that'll be a wrap.